Okay, so I did a video earlier about journaling. I read it out of a book, and I said I'd probably be back on after I studied the Word of God, and I got some scriptures to share. Be mindful that this is not planned or anything. I just looked up some scriptures, so I'll be searching and digging in my Bible, finding them. And I just want to share with you all. So my Bible is falling apart. I've been using this particular Bible for years. I mean, the pages are really coming out of this Bible, but they're all still organized. So I have some scriptures that I want to share with y'all. The first one, we're going to go to Ephesians 4, chapter 4, verse 2 through 3. And it says right here, always be humble and gentle and patient, accepting each other in love. You are joined together with peace through the Spirit. So make every effort to continue together in this way. That was Ephesians 4, 2, 3. And I am reading out of this Bible. Let me take it out of my little Bible case. Max Lucado. First Peter 4:8. So let's go to First Peter 4:8, Kimberly. And 1 Peter 4:8 says, most importantly, love each other deeply, because love will cause many sins to be forgiven. That's right. Okay, let's go to John 15:12. Bear with me, because I have to look for each chapter. John 15:12. This is my command. Love each other as I have loved you. Love each other as I have loved you. John 13:34. I give you a new command. Love each other. You must love each other. I give you a command. Love each other. You must love each other as I have loved you. That's John 13:34. Okay, let's go to Leviticus 19:18. Leviticus 19:18 says, forget about the wrong things people do to you, and do not try to get even. Love your neighbor as you love yourself. I am the Lord. Very nice. Leviticus 19:18. Okay, next is Romans 13:8. Romans 13:8 says, whoever has the gift of encouraging others, should encourage. Whoever has the gift of giving to others should give freely. Anyone who has the gift of being a leader should try hard when he leads. Whoever has the gift of showing mercy to others should do so with joy. That was Romans 13:8. 1 John 4:12 through 13. First John 4:12 and 13. Okay, where are we? No one has ever seen God, but if we love each other, God lives in us, and His love is made perfect in us. We know that we live in God, and He lives in us because He gave us His Spirit. That's beautiful. Thank you, Lord Jesus. First Corinthians 16:14. God be where we be. 1 Corinthians 16:14. My poor Bible looks awful. No. 2 Corinthians. We got to go to 1 Corinthians, Kim. Here we go. 1 Corinthians 16:14. Be alert, continue strong in the faith. Have courage and be strong. Do everything in love. First Peter 3:8-9. 1 Peter 3:8-9. I'm so sorry, guys. It's harder for me to see these words in this particular Bible because they're much smaller than this one. This one here is a giant print Bible. 1 Peter 3:8-9. But I'll tell you, my eyesight won't stop me. I'm going to continue on reading the Word of God. And I'm going to ask Him to help me apply it daily in my life. He's cleaning me up. But anyways, 1 Peter 3:8-9. Do not do wrong to repay a wrong, and do not insult to repay an insult. But repay with a blessing, because you yourselves were called to do this, so that you might receive a blessing. So, these scriptures that I just read, go down the page, so if any of you want to look them up in the Bible, you can. Ephesians 4, 2 through 3, 1 Peter 4, 8, John 15, 12, John 13, 34, Leviticus 19, 18, Romans 13, 8, John 4, 12 through 13, 1 Corinthians 16, 14, and 1 Peter 3:8-9.